The moment that Hitler really lost his temper during World War II. Hitler, furious as what he saw as weak leadership, insisted the army move faster. When his field marshals rattled off the plethora of issues that stopped them from doing so, the Führer thumped his fists against the table to drown out their voices.